I'm allergic. I feel like they had me on standby. See the pain in my damn eyes. I got out of jail and my man's died. I never sleep in my vampire. I'm not a regular person.
Your boy King Khalil here, and so I'm playing NBA. I mean, not NBA Live. NBA 2K16. As my 6'7 point guard, I'm about to do some my career for you. You guys must be wondering why I deleted some of my videos on my channel. It's because I could not put my intro on those. So I had to delete them off my channel so I could put my intro on this video. No greens today. That's green. Alright, we're gonna step right into the game. So I haven't made it to the NBA yet with my total 6'7 point guard. So I'm in the top 10 pick. But I'm just gonna try to do the top 3 or get the top 3 pick. The top 3 is like the best pick in the NBA. Alright, JT. So yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. So yeah, I went with the Kansas Jayhawks. I could have went with the UCLA. Star. You guys know, like, if you guys don't upgrade your overall, he's a 69, just to let you guys know. He doesn't become an all-star on high school. He stays in, college. He stays in all-star on high school. What the heck? Green. He missed. Green. I saw that little green bean. He was gonna make it. He turned me into a savage. Guys, I'm gonna try to get the shirtless glitch for you. It's green. So yeah, you guys see like the little like lines and stuff on my arms. The reason I did that is because I want to copy like the one where it goes around your arm. I wanted to just make it go straight down. Yeah. Hey, hold on. Hey, yeah. Yay. Hey, I wish they had VC for 2K16 as well. High school version. That should have been lit. High school and college. That should have been lit. Green. Six up. That's another point. Okay. I'm good. We only up by one. Ooh. green. Yeah, I flap on my career sometimes. Brick. And then 2K don't give it to me though. Oh, jeez. Hey, that's wet. Yeah, bro, I could pull off from that. That's off. God damn. These guys coming right back with their own three. Ooh. Right back with another three. You score a three, I'm scoring a three right back, bro. Step back. Woo! You guys want to learn how to, like, that move that I did, like, a couple of minutes ago? Like, what I did? It was... Not the step back. Oh, yeah, that's my rebound. Step back. Oh, I'm asleep. Green. Like, he's a center anyway, so of course I was going to be a bro. I was about to say, that would be wet. That's my rebound. Oh, I'm asleep. Green. 2K17 green layups. All the way. Points to rebound. This is my rebound. Let's go all the way. What? That's not a backcourt. That's wet. I got to pick up. Yeah, see, that's what you guys might want to learn how to do. Oh, I fucked up. Pulling from deep, wet. Oh. I'm cheesed. Come on, all the way, all the way, all the way. Pulling from deep. Wet. Easy. Yeah. You guys might want to know how to do this move. Hold on, let me see if I get the ball back. This move right here. No, I couldn't do it. Fade away. Woo! It's my still. All the way, all the way, all the way. Hold on. Oubre. Never mind. Hey. All right, yeah, I'll take that foul. What? I thought I had got the steal. Hold on. Boom. Hey. Hey. Hey, LaMelo ball. Imagine though. Imagine like just wetting that from deep. And just like, hey, step back. Imagine somebody catching, like doing my career thing, right? And then they just step back, green it from half court. Not from like literally from like half court, but like from like the black line, black circle. XXJT 2 times.
Well, that's what the X stands for. All right, guys, we're gonna I'm gonna fit in one more video, or probably like a video and a half. I'm gonna fit in one more video for you guys, and
step back, green. Let's go with 70 overall. Green. Top three, let's go. Let's go, man. I'm asleep. Nick Gomez broke his own ankles.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Okay. Okay. Nigga green dead my man mouth. Corner green. I mean, like, it wasn't a green, but I was trying to, like. Ooh. That should have been a foul, but bang, bang! That's what? Give me that. These niggas babies. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hey. Hey. That's what? That's me. That's me. That's me. Really, bro? Pass that down to Oubre.
That's me.
Really, bro? Pass
that down to Oubre.
I'm sleep. Oh, that's all. Back off, bro. Wet. Oh my god. Alright, JT. Like, at what time?
Oh my god. Alright, JT. Like, at what time?
Why don't you just use your 6'7 point guard like how I am? You should. I mean, not your 6'7. I think you got a 6'5. Well, I was about to say, if I would have pulled that in his mouth. Yeah. Yeah, get badges for him and upgrade him. That's me. Pulling. Oh. All right. Nope. Crap. That's great. No, no, no. Good defense. Down to Oubre. Really, I ain't say pass it back. It's not on the screen. Hold on, push it your way, hold on, push it his way. That's wet. Oh, I'm asleep. Yeah, JT, I got a new mic. JT, are you getting on in your living room? I mean, like, were you closer to your internet or something like that? Ooh, ooh. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Good, good, good. Do your mic still work? That's all. Oh. Okay. That's green. Get that out of here, boy. Let's go. I'm trying to stay in the top three. Yeah, mine's too. I'm a 70 overall. Pull up. What? I think, yeah, it's 76ers, Lakers, and I think Boston. I didn't say pass the ball back, bro. I'm asleep. Stop passing it back. Bro. Step back. What animation was that? Yo, JT, Lonnie want me to make him an intro. Finally. There we go. Let's go. Look how much rebounds I got, JT. 7 rebounds, 2 assists.
Let's go.
7
rebounds. Look how much rebounds I got, JT. 7 rebounds,
2 assists. I'm asleep. Too flashy, boy. That's my third assist. Give me that still. That's all. My rebound. That's my 8th rebound. Let's go. Let's go!
That's my 8th rebound.
4 assists.
Let's go!
That's all. My rebound. 9 rebounds. Let's go. Hold on. Hold on. Cook them up. Right here, Duncan. Green! Let's go! Okay, guys. Once I get on my court, I'm gonna end my video there. And see you next time, guys. I'll see you probably when I get to the NBA, the rookie season. All right, guys, instead of ending it at my court, I'm gonna end it here. Peace out, guys. Like and subscribe. Give me comments on what I should do probably in the future or something like that. Every 50 subscribers, I said I'm gonna try to do giveaways for you guys. Like, probably for like every 50 subscribers. And I'm out.